Hi everyone, and welcome to another Film Impact video tutorial. I'm Jaap Boerhof. I'm the founder and senior developer of Film Impact Premium Tools, here to show you an advanced technique. It's called stacking your video transitions, and it's a technique to combine, to mix, match video transition and create a unique style. And I'm going to show you this by these two pieces of footage there. And what I'm doing is, let me close the Lumetri scopes there for a while. Why not do a beautiful light transition? Start with that. Light leaks, love those. Just drag, drop, and that's good. Give it some more room to breathe there. Surprise me is always good. Oh, I like that one. Okay, cool. So there you go. Oh yeah, beautiful. So very, very easy. Oh, okay, the dissolve time needs a little bit more time there. So there you go. Okay, so this is good, right? Now I'm gonna mix and match and just add another light leak to it. I'm gonna drag in an adjustment layer. And you know, an adjustment layer is basically a representation of everything that is below. So it just squeezes down the layers below, and when you apply an effect to this adjustment layer, it will apply it to everything below as though you've merged all those layers together. And the cool thing is you can actually add video transitions to it. So I'm going to just make a cut there, and again I'm going to drag drop a light leaks. And again, I'm just doing the surprise me button. See, oh, that's very, very elegant. Just a very cool flash there. I'm going to change the U. I like do the intensity. Yeah, why not? And do a rotation there. So we have that the light coming from the natural direction, right? From the sun up there. And there you go. So that's creating a prelude to the actual transition. And this way you can actually stack multiple video transitions. And I'm using now the light leaks because I'm a big fan of light leaks, and I think you all should be, and don't mind about that. So I like that. And again, I'm going to change it to the natural direction, just to the upper left. So rotation. Oh yeah, that's looking good. Just a little less flash there, but that's cool, right? So now we've kind of created that beautiful way of a video transition, and you can go all away. You know, you can add that, and here's the actual transition there. So I'm gonna make a cut, and why not do something bold? Why not do a radial blur? Oh yeah, love the radial blur there. Okay, ooh, this is good. Ooh, look at that. So that is awesome, right? So I'm gonna click the transition, head over to the effects controls tab, and this is a beautiful feature, by the way. Slices, let's crank it up to say five slices there. Ooh, I like that. That's giving a very modern kind of look, right? Okay, and now you see how that ends. It's ending on this face. This is good. I can change the rotation center and add the other woman there too. Just crank it up, and now we're pulling the focus. We're giving focus. We'll increase, because these girls now will get introduced first, and that is very effective to pull the focus. And there you see, you've got a beautiful layer transition there, and it's all playful. And we've done that within mere minutes. It's more like seconds. And as you can see, the timeline still is yellow. I mean, we've built so many GPU accelerated effects. These are real-time effects, even stacked in like multiple ways. So hope you like this video tutorial, and see you next time. Bye.